Welcome to Hamshack Reviews. My name is Vince, and today I'm going to do a quick tutorial on how to set your bit error rate on DMR, Fusion, C4FM, and I'm not sure about Dstar because I've never done Dstar. First thing you want to do is sign into your dashboard and go to Configuration. Then you're going to want to come down here to the mode that you're setting, and you're going to want to set this to either an echo or a parrot, and then hit apply changes. I'm not going to do it today because my bit error rate's low and I don't want to mess with it. After that comes up and you're on parrot, then you want to go to back to dashboard, back to configuration, you're going to go to expert, then you're going to find MMDVM host. Then you're going to scroll down to the modem section, and you're going to look for the RX offset and the TX offset. You see, I got mine at negative 150, but I started at 00. Some of the original Pi Stars on the Pi Zeros came with a sticker or a sticker in the box that said minus 473. And that's where you put it, and then you fine-tuned it from there. I don't know about anything more modern. I got modern ones now, but they do not have that sticker, so I just had to play the guessing game with these two. So what you do is you go 20 at a time, and then once you get close, then you can break it down to 5. And you can even break it down to 1s if you want to super fine-tune it. And then you would hit apply changes. You're going to have to do this several times. You'll be an expert by the time you get this done. Then after you apply the change, you'll go back to dashboard. And then you're talking to your parrot. I'm just going to key the radio to simulate it. And right there, you see my call sign. And you see my bit error rate was at 0.5, so that's low, so I don't got to do nothing else. Anything usually under a 3 is good, but I work at it and get it under a 1. Now, if you got to make another adjustment, then you simply go back to configuration, back to expert, back to MMDVM host, down to modem. Don't touch any of these other things. Go down to modem and go back to here, and you make another adjustment. Now, as an added note, it may help you to write down each adjustment with your bit error rate next to it, because once you get to a point where it starts to go back up, you're going to know you're going to be in between that range. And then you start to fine-tune it. So then you do it again. Apply changes. And then you'd go back to configuration, to the dashboard. You'd talk into your parrot again, and you'd see where you're at. Now you keep doing that until you zero in on it, and you'll lower your bit error rate. Look what I got, a 0.05. Good luck. I hope you found this helpful. Please give me a subscribe, ding that bell, and a like if you want to. 73s.